on the puck, working against Matthews, and look out. Justin Holl flattens Yamamoto, and that'll draw a response.
Nugent-Hopkins
against Holl. Two unlikely combatants. Nugent-Hopkins ends up on top.
Yeah, he stung him with a pretty good right hand. Holl early on, Nugent-Hopkins late, but didn't like that hard hit.